just missed connecting with him, and that's going to be icing on the puck around the board. Boy, that connects. Sagan and Sharp might have something now. Wideman and Sharp are going to drop the gloves. And Sharp ends up on top.
That means a win. Always has. You get punched in the face 15 times and then land on top. You won the fight. That just kind of popped itself up out of nowhere. Jordy Benn's terrific at this. I don't know if he had a... Maybe the Benns have the same thing the Sedins have, where they just have an awareness. They don't even need to speak or look. They know where one another are going to be. Gets it ahead to his buddy, and tough pass for Sagan to do much other than try to get it over top of the outstretched Rommel. And there's the cradle of a tilt in behind the net as Wideman and Sharp came together.
Well, when Jamie Benn fought David Backus in St. Louis last weekend, it was the first time somebody other than Roussel or Oleksiak had dropped the mitts this season for the Stars. Now we can add Patrick Sharp to the list. But as you mentioned right from the start, this game's had a little edgier feel to it. Maybe not so much now with special teams kind of taking over in the second period. But